it down, and then I just like to turn the knife, being careful not to poke yourself. I've done that a couple times. Get all the way down. We got the stone in the middle, so we give it a little twist here. Pops off. This guy's usually pretty loose, but if not, I just like to get in there and chop it out. Alright, alright. And what we're left with are two little bowls. Just take a spoon, and you can eat right out of the mango. There you go.